A single car crash in St. Louis, Missouri ended when an SUV landed on the roof of a house. Neighbors say that car was traveling 80 or 90 miles an hour down the street when it veered off the road and launched into the air. Firefighters say the driver was trapped inside the car and had to be rescued. He was hospitalized and is in critical condition right now. No one was inside the home at the time.